Here's the most common question I hear all the time. What's the difference between a blue switch, a brown switch, and a red switch? And here is your answer. Blue is clicky and sounds the loudest. You also get a tactile bump when you press on it. Brown doesn't have that click mechanism and it just has a tactile bump, although this one doesn't have a big one. And then red is a linear switch and there's no bump and it's even all the way down. These are all lubed switches and I'll let you hear how they sound.